Good morning, dear student. Student, today we shall learn chapter 3rd. Okay, first and second chapter completed. So third chapter is internal parts of system unit. Internal parts of system unit. Okay, student, this is a very important chapter for the knowledge of internal parts of computer. Okay, so dear student, in the previous class you learn about different hardware used in computer. Okay, yeah, just like keyboard, mouse, scanner, joystick. So one of them was system unit. Yes, student. So system unit, you know about well in third class. Okay, so this is a system unit. Okay, student, so system unit is the most important part of the computer. Okay, student, yes, system unit is the most important part of the computer. Okay, there are some components located inside system unit, just like motherboard, processor, fan, RAM, ROM. Okay, student, yes, so this type all components, different components fixed inside. Okay, and inside your motherboard. So in this chapter we are going to learn about the system unit. So these components makes the computer workable. So student, system unit, we can see a box look like case, okay, standing beside the monitor are kept under the monitor is called system unit. Okay, student, clear? What is system unit? What is the definition of the system unit? So this we can see a box like case, okay, standing beside the monitor or kept under the monitor. Okay, student, that's called system unit. And components inside the system unit. Components inside the system unit. So that the electronic components and most of the storage devices of a personal computer. Okay, so inside the system unit, so the motherboard. Okay, so motherboard, CPU, memory unit. So which type components inside the system unit? Motherboard, okay, and control unit and RAM, ROM, hard disk, okay. So there are different type component fixed inside the system unit. Okay, yeah, so just like and control unit and that hard disk and floppy disk drive, okay, and CD ROM, floppy disk drive and control unit, then memory unit, okay student. So that's and main important things, CPU, central processing unit. Okay, so are the this one are the components inside the system unit. So let's take a first parts of system unit, motherboard. Mother board. Okay, student. So motherboard is the main circuit board of a microcomputer. Okay, student. And you are looking the motherboard in your computer book, page number 23. Okay, so what is the shape, what is the size and which type looking the motherboard. So just a square board, and motherboard is the main circuit board of a microcomputer. Okay, it is a large board inside a system unit. Clear student? About the motherboard, motherboard is the main circuit, motherboard is the main circuit board of a microcomputer. It is a large board inside a system unit and it contains the connectors for attaching additional board. So motherboard is sometimes abbreviated as MOBO. So that's shortcut name. MO, mother, MO and board, BO. Okay. So that's shortcut name of motherboard, MOBO. It can also be called as the backbone of computer system. Yes, it's dead. So इसको that means system unit को हम लोग backbone, computer system का backbone भी कहा जाता है student. Okay, yes, this is a backbone. important topic related the motherboard. Okay, student?
Yes.
So it can also be called as the backbone of computer system. So computer system का हम लोग इसे backbone भी कह सकते हैं. Okay? Yes. So then motherboard contains the chips like CPU, memory, mass storage, ports and expansion slots. You know, expansion slots, that means जहां पर processor, RAM, ROM, okay, fix होता है. So this is a slotted, different slotted inside. Okay? Yes. So that's motherboards contains the chips like CPU, memory unit and mass storage, okay, mass storage. So that is ports and expansions slots. So collectively all these chips that inside, okay, on the motherboard are known as the chip set. और ये स्ट्रिंग जहां फिक्स होता है उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? चिप सेट. ओके, यस. सो कलेक्टिवली ऑल दीज चिप्स दैट्स रिसाइड ऑन द मदरबोर्ड आर नोन एज द चिप सेट. ओके स्टूडेंट, जहां पे सीपीयू एंड मेमोरी, मास स्टोरेज, पोर्ट्स, रैम, रोम, डिफरेंट टाइप्स कंपोनेंट फिक्स्ड इनसाइड, सो दैट्स कॉल्ड चिप सेट. ओके, यस स्टूडेंट. सो वन मोर थिंग नॉलेज फॉर मदरबोर्ड. सो मोस्ट कंप्यूटर मदरबोर्ड प्रोड्यूस्ड टुडे, ओके, आर डिजाइंड फॉर IBM. ओके, यस. सो IBM इज ए मोस्ट कंप्यूटर मदरबोर्ड प्रोड्यूस. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस. सो IBM कंपनी, यू नो IBM इंटरनेशनल बिजनेस मशीन. सो दिस कंपनी प्रोड्यूस मोस्ट कंप्यूटर मदरबोर्ड्स. ये कंपनी बहुत आज के डेट में टुडे, ओके, आज बहुत ज्यादा मदरबोर्ड बनाती है. ओके, यस. सो प्लीज लर्न दैट हु मोस्ट प्रोड्यूस दैट. सो IBM. सो दिस कंपनी मोस्ट कंप्यूटर मदरबोर्ड प्रोड्यूस टूडे आर डिजाइन फॉर IBM. ओके, कैपेबल कंप्यूटर. एंड वन मोर थिंग्स, लैपटॉप कंप्यूटर जनरली यूज हाईली इंटीग्रेटेड एंड दैट मदरबोर्ड एंड दैट इज वाई दे आर डिफिकल्ट टू अपग्रेड एंड एक्सपेंसिव टू रिपेयर. ओके, सो कंप्लीट अबाउट द मदर बोर्ड. ओके स्टूडेंट, क्लियर व्हाट इज मदर बोर्ड एंड व्हाट डिफरेंट पार्ट्स फिक्स्ड इनसाइड मदर बोर्ड. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट, मदर बोर्ड फिक्स्ड इनसाइड सिस्टम यूनिट. मदरबोर्ड कहाँ फिक्स होता है स्टूडेंट? सीपीयू, दैट मीन्स इनसाइड सिस्टम यूनिट में और मदरबोर्ड्स में स्टूडेंट. ठीक है, बहुत सारे डिफरेंट स्लॉट्स होते हैं. ओके, एंड पोर्ट्स होते हैं जिसमें कि हमारे जो है डिफरेंट पार्ट्स फिक्स होते हैं, जस्ट लाइक सीपीयू, मेमोरी, ओके, एंड मास स्टोरेज, रैम, रोम. ओके, यस. सो ऑल द डिफरेंट पार्ट्स फिक्स inside of motherboard. Clear? And your next parts of system unit CPU. Okay, so that's CPU. You are looking at page number 23. Okay, so that's square. This is a square box. And okay, so that's CPU, central processing unit. All students knowing about the CPU. So that's CPU is the most important part of a computer, student. Yes, so CPU like your brain. Okay, yes, so CPU is the brain of computer. That's what CPU. Is the brain of computer. Okay, student? Yes. It is the most commonly called processor. It is the most commonly called processor or microprocessor. Processor or micro microprocessor. Okay, student? Yes. So here is two topic related to the CPU. First and second, CPU is the brain of computer. Okay, and the other name called processor or microprocessor. Okay, so it is a most commonly called processor or microprocessor. So it works like a bridge. Okay, yes, so that's it's a work like a bridge between input device and output device. Okay, input device and output device. Okay, student? Yes. ये ब्रिज काम करता है बिटवीन किसके इनपुट डिवाइस और आउटपुट डिवाइस के बीच में. ओके, इनपुट डिवाइस दैट मीन्स कीबोर्ड माउस, यस, एंड आउटपुट डिवाइस दैट मीन्स मॉनिटर प्रिंटर, यस. सो दिस इज इट वर्क्स लाइक ए ब्रिज बिटवीन इनपुट डिवाइस एंड student. So it works like a bridge between input and output device. So the CPU process data and after processing it display data on the screen. Okay, student, CPU process your data and after processing it display data on the screen. Okay, so look here, the CPU process data, and you know that data entered by the keyboard. Okay student, yes, and CPU process take a data after processing, and it display data on the screen. Screen that means output device. Okay student, yes. So इसीलिए क्या कहते हैं, ब्रिज. Okay, yes, it works like a bridge between input device and output device. Okay, CPU is the most important elements of computer system. Okay student, yes, so CPU, that's called, इसलिए हम इसे कह सकते हैं CPU is the most important component or element of a computer system. Yes student, so first your component motherboard and second is CPU, so both of them is very important for the computer system. Okay, yes, so that's the speed of the CPU is measured in megahertz, MHz. Okay, yes, and gigahertz. Okay student, yes, so इसकी जो स्पीड होती है CPU की वो किसमें मेजर की जाती है, किसमें मापी जाती है, megahertz या gigahertz में स्टूडेंट. ओके, एंड द स्पीड ऑफ कंप्यूटर्स ऑपरेशन इज अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्पीड ऑफ द CPU. ओके स्टूडेंट, तो कंप्यूटर की जो स्पीड होती है स्टूडेंट, ठीक है, वो किस पे डिपेंड करती है, CPU के स्पीड पे. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस, सो यू नो दैट द स्पीड ऑफ CPU, ओके, इज मेजर्ड इन मेगाहर्ट्ज एंड गीगाहर्ट्ज, एंड द स्पीड ऑफ कंप्यूटर ऑपरेशंस इज अकॉर्डिंग टू द स्पीड ऑफ द CPU. ओके स्टूडेंट, यस, सो दैट्स मेगाहर्ट्ज एंड gigahertz. Okay student, clear about the CPU, and next class we will discuss about the processing and functions of CPU and parts of CPU. Okay student, yes, and here a mini topic related with the CPU. CPU is the brain of computer. Processor are called that processor or microprocessor, and this is its work like a bridge between input device and output device, and that's the CPU is measured in megahertz and gigahertz. Okay, the speed of CPU. So that's, thank you students, and please read this all topic at your home, okay, and learn it. Thank you so much. Have a good day.